Well, hello, I'm Jerry McKee with Down Home, and we're here in downtown Union at Main Street, and we'll be listening to Quest. As most of you already know who Quest is locally, and this has been hopefully the weather holds out. It's kind of overcast now, but it's real pretty out here. I want to get Phil to come over here and talk a little bit. He's getting his paper mix up there. Phil, how you doing?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm doing good, and Phil is kind of like the... I guess the guru of Quest and get these guys straight.
Spokes model.
So you'll be like your hand gestures, you know, like the real models do and stuff like that.
Right.
Okay. How long has Quest been a band? I know you've been around since I've been around.
We have. We've been together about 24 years now.
24 years. Wow.
Now, that's me and Donnie and Scotty have been together that long. And Donnie's been with us for about 20, Lauren 13. We've known each other for a while.
Man, yeah.
So we get along like family.
And of course we do.
Good and bad.
You know, families know that we have squabbles and we have...
Exactly. And we love each other. Exactly.
Now, I know you're downtown here at Union at the Depot.
Yes, sir.
And tell me, where's some other dates y'all are going to be at?
Well, we just played at Shady's. We usually play at Shady's here in town at least once a month. That's about average. And the very next show will be June the 19th at the Union Drag Bowl. And we'd love to see everybody come out to that show.
Oh, great. That's, you know, Dragway's really making a lot of improvements down there.
They really have. They're under new ownership. Tony Brown still runs it. He does a great job. And we'd like to see it. They do very well for a lot of people from out of town. We'd like to see more locals coming to the facility because it really is a fun night. It's a lot of fun.
I did a show down there and live streamed their racing and stuff there. Yeah. And put your drone up and things. So it's pretty neat. I'm going to go back down and get with them and do that again.
Yeah.
I've been looking at their events and stuff like that. I think it's a really neat event.
True. And people complain a lot of times that, that we don't have a lot to do in Union, but we don't take advantage of the situation we do.
That's right. It's just like tonight.
Sure.
The Chamber has got some entertainment coming up next few months here.
Right. Where is that at?
It's Highway 9,
Very good.
Well, Phil, I know you got to get ready over here, and appreciate you talking to me.
And guys, I'm staying here. I'm going to wait for you to
get. Yeah, please come out and see us. Yeah.
Right, come on down. We're here to 8:30.
Thank you, Phil. And now I'm going to have you meet the brainchild of tonight. And brainchild is Jamie Tremble from the Union County Chamber of Commerce. How you doing, Jamie?
Good, Jerry. How are you?
I'm doing good. This picks up real good.
Okay.
I know you have an event today.
It does. Well, they do. We hope so. We hope so.
Could you tell us some other things that's coming up next?
We hope to have a First Thursday music event for the next 3 months, four including this month. Next month will be TJ Jeter Entertainment and Jordan Lawson. They won't be together, they'll be separately. One will go from 6:30 to 7:30, the other from 7:30 to 8:30. We're excited about them. In August will be the New Life Praise Band, so that's a gospel genre. And then in September will be Area 49, which is another local group. Billy Cook is, I think, maybe the lead on that. I don't know all the guys in that band, but I hear great things about them. I'm excited to have them in September. And we extended it to September so we could have some more local talent. I've said this before. We have plenty of opportunity to bring guests and hear from all over the place to sing. But this should be to showcase our local talent because we are so fortunate to have so many local. Union has great talent.
So
So you got Satan at your place, Joe. It's not costing you anything to come out here. And you got Dell across the street, you got all these things across the street, and I tell you what, come on down and enjoy this.
Absolutely. Come out. You've got till 8:30 tonight. If you're seeing this, get up off the couch. Get up out of your chair. Come on and enjoy it.
That's right. Thank you, Jamie, for all you do for the Chamber of Virginia County.
Thank you, Jerry.
Okay, y'all heard it now. Y'all can come on down and hear Quest. I'm going to step out. They're going to be starting here in probably about 5 minutes. And I don't know, you don't want to see my pretty face for the next 5 minutes. And I want to see if Lauren will come here. Lauren, come here. Come here a second. And look that way. Lauren is a singer here for Quest. And I know you for a good long time and your family. And she sings fantastic.
Thank
great
you.
Singer.
Thank you.
And have you got any plans as far as your talent goes? I mean, American Idol and all that right there.
No, I leave that to my sister.
Yeah, well, you sing good too.
Yeah, but she's the go-getter. I do it because I love her.
Love
for fun.
Well, you've been with Quest for like 13 years, right?
I've been with them, yes. Make me feel old.
Oh, I'm still old now. You still look the same 13
years. I know, but I like when I had that band with the pretense. Is that what Mama called it?
Yeah, yes.
You remember that?
Yes, I do.
Well, I'm going to know you didn't pay to go on, yeah. And I'm going to let you go. Thank you for talking to us, okay?
Thank you.
All right, I'm Jerry McKee, and I'm going to kind of step out of the frame, and we're going to start looking at some of the things here that's getting ready to start. The band's getting ready to start. Hold on, okay?
Too loud with this duotard. Welcome. I want to welcome each and every one of you to the first Thursday Music on Main. We are super excited to be post-pandemic, to be back at it, to be having some events, to be getting back together and doing some stuff. This that you're sitting in is called the Depot. This was an idea, and the City of Union got behind it and made it happen. And this is what this space is for us to be able to gather and entertain and enjoy. So I was so glad to be able to do this here tonight. And when you talk about getting together for Music on Main and local talent, you can't think of local talent without thinking of Quest. We love Quest, and we love their fans, and we love that they bring you guys with them. This wouldn't be possible without our sponsors. We had a lot of great sponsors come to the plate on this. They too were tired of the pandemic, and they want to see you guys in the community having a good time. Our concert sponsor for this event is Gunvato. We had a band sponsor come in, which was Union County Tourism, and several supporting sponsors: First Franklin Financial, Broad River Electric, Primpton Polish Salon and Spa, ELB Loans right next door to us, the Union County YMCA, City Council Representative Mr. Tommy Anthony and his lovely wife Donna, and of course the City of Union. None of this would be possible without them. If you see these folks out, these businesses, if you go in, thank them for making these kind of events happen for us. So I'm not going to talk anymore. I'm going to turn it over to Quest. Give these guys a hand.
We appreciate you coming out. We appreciate the Union Chamber of Commerce and Jamie Travel in particular for all that you do. For those of you who have never seen us before, we're going to play a big variety of music from the 60s up through today, and you're going to hear a little bit of everything, and hope y'all have as much fun tonight as we do.
You know that I love you.
Smiling a lot out there. Yeah. 70s made popular by Robert Palmer. I'm Now here's a beautiful song Lauren's going to sing for you from Little Big Town. Feel free to slow dance.
Each other.
The members of Quest to you tonight on guitar and vocals, Mr. Donnie Ivey. Drums and vocals, Mr. Ronnie Ivey.
Heavy on the mister.
On guitar and vocals, Mr. Scotty Silvers. On vocals and percussion, Miss Lauren Fowler.
Great Depression, and if it looked like we were
summer sun and all dressed up. Hey, we said our vows. You can't tell it here, but it was hot that June. And nose was red and eyes blue. Just looking at that smile, I was so proud.
Here, if it gets any harder, we'll throw some tarps over it and see what happens. Thank you.
thank you.
That was Mr. Scotty Silvers doing Clint Black. And now Lauren's going to sing you a great Melissa Etheridge song.
How y'all doing?
Tells you nothing's wrong, but I'm the only one who walks across the fire.
Miss Lauren Fowler.
Thank you.
Shove it, and the